Audio video sync, or commonly known as lip sync, is a delay in the audio or video that results in words and sound effects not lining up with the picture. Here's an example.
I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
This has been very frustrating for display manufacturers and consumers alike, because there was no precise way to measure the AV latency. AV latency is the time distance between the video being displayed and the sound being heard. With a 7G, an approved test device for Dolby Audio and Dolby Vision, we can now measure the exact AV latency for a variety of AV signals down to the millisecond, removing the need to use imprecise test equipment or trial and error to get audio and video synced up. Different audio and video streams will sometimes have vastly different latencies. The 7G can test the latency of a video from 1080p to 4K with Dolby Vision, audio from PCM to Dolby Atmos, and any user-uploaded audio-video stream. It does this by generating a test pattern that sends a white flash to the display and an audio beep to the speakers at the same time. Using the packaged optical sensor and mini XLR microphone, the 7G captures the video flash when it appears and the audio beep when it is played. Alternatively, by using the 7G as a display and using the HDMI input, it also is possible to measure the latency of ARC or eARC flowing downstream to an AVR. If there is a known delay, adjust the start time of the audio stream and then start the test. The exact audio delay in milliseconds is displayed on the 7G screen. Ensure your devices are playing their audio and video completely synchronized with this 7G AV sync test. For more information and how to purchase, reach out to Murideo today.